What up, world? Student master teacher here, bringing this video to you today because somebody was asking me, who do you pray to? Who do you pray to? I don't pray. I meditate. So I want to make a video giving a basic overview on how to properly meditate. And there's really, a couple of tips that I want to give you to help you, get into meditation if that's something you haven't been into. It actually can help you out a lot. It can help you clear your mind of a lot of thoughts, of a lot of things that are on your mind. You may not even know things are on your mind until you stop and give yourself time to think about it. Give it the attention that it needs. It's a lot of distractions in life. You got traffic you're dealing with when you're driving to work or whatever. You got TV, radio, all these distractions coming at you, and your mind needs time to come back and make you feel complete. Think your thoughts through. You'll think of things that you've never thought of. So the first thing I would say when it comes to meditating, you need to find a good location, a good quiet place, a room where nobody's at, or if nobody's home, it'll be better while the kids are gone to school, or some time when you can have alone time. You want to have, some people have music on. You can have light, subtle music, something relaxing, not that hip hop, biggity, biggity, jump, jump, boom, boom stuff. You don't want that. You want something that's kind of subtle, kind of relax your mind, because that's what you're trying to do, relax yourself. And then you want to go ahead and, make sure your cell phone is off, any kind of distractions. You don't want distractions coming in, messing up your meditation. Breathing control is another thing you want to look at. You want to be breathing properly the whole time. Keep good posture. You can do it sitting down, laying down. Some people do it in a bathtub, and it can just be done several ways in different locations. Another thing is you want to make sure that everything is, say you're meditating and you're trying to concentrate and you're thinking about how you gonna get your diet together or something like that, and you're thinking about foods that you would eat. You want to keep thinking about that. Other thoughts are gonna enter your mind while you're meditating. You go ahead and address those. You look at that. You go at it, but you bring it up back. You always bring it back to what you were supposed to be meditating from before, because you'll see that there's going to be distractions. And it's actually something it's kind of hard to explain, but you'll see when you try to do it. You're concentrating on one thing and other thoughts will be entering your mind while you're trying to meditate. So, it'll help you have better concentration in other areas of your life once you understand meditation. I know Kobe Bryant and a couple other people are big meditators. Russell Simmons meditates. You can look them up on YouTube or something like that and see what they do. They do different stuff too. But they always, give big ups to meditation because it does make a difference. And it helps you just get your mind clear and you can think better. You feel like, oh, wow, I can get these thoughts across. Or I never thought about it like this. Or I never thought about it like that. It makes it so much easier for you. So that's why I say meditating is good. When the thoughts coming in your mind, you can't just try to ignore them. You need to go ahead and accept them, take a look at them briefly, and always come back. Just always come back. As far as timing, I would say, 10, 15 minutes. Some people meditate longer than that, 30 minutes. And then when you get advanced, people start doing yoga and all type of other stuff. I'm not that advanced yet, so that's when you really getting in tune with your body and the spirit and being, one with yourself. You need to know yourself. A lot of people try to, go into these religions and different things, but it always come back to you in the end. You need to study yourself, learn what you can about yourself, take care of yourself, eat right, get rid of all that red meat and McDonald's or whatever you've been eating. But, I'm not gonna go on about that. But the meditation, this is just a basic overview. I mean, it goes way deeper than this. But I just want to give some basic pointers or some tips for somebody that's trying to get into meditating. More videos are on the way. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Twitter, Chris Monroe STL, or on Facebook, Chris Monroe. And if you got comments, make sure you drop them in, and I'll be more than happy to answer any questions if you have some. Other than that, I'll see you some other day.